Hello, welcome back to The X Factor, everyone. We're celebrating the music of the one and only George Michael this weekend and taking on one of his many great songs now, The First of the Boys. So we go to their mentor, a fair judge, who always gives everyone equal respect and attention. In fact, you could say he listens without prejudice.
Next.
Whoa.
Hey.
It's Louis Walsh.
OK! Up next, he's from the Isle of Man. He's going to do a Wham classic. It's Sam Black.
Sam!
Every time Dermot calls my name, I'm just pure in shock. Is this even real? It's mad. This week, I'm pretty excited, you know. I am a massive George Michael fan.
It's a lot of energy. That's Sam right there.
I am singing I'm Your Man. I'm your man. It's a brilliant song. If I'm in my van, I'm literally tearing that right up, windows down, singing my head off.
Call me good.
George Michael, he was an entertainer as well, literally all over the stage, and that's how I definitely need to be.
You're doing so good.
The reason that I'm doing all this, it's my fiance Emma, my little boy Mason. I'm obviously missing my family.
I can feel that there's like this, this sadness.
Even though this is like an amazing house, sometimes you just want to go and watch telly on your couch with the little man. But I miss them loads.
Surprise!
Call me a little
Mason,
man.
Mason, look!
Yeah. I'm glad to see you. I need that, like, love ya.
Your face was like a picture.
It's been absolutely amazing spending the day with Emma and Mason, like, just seeing his little face and seeing him smile.
I can't wait to be back with you and Mason, but I can't be coming back anytime soon.
No, we don't want you back.
Seeing them makes me realise, like, why I'm here. I'm here to make the best life that I can for them.
Sam Black!
Call me good, call me bad, call me anything you want to, baby. But I know that you're sad, and I know I'll make you happy with the one thing.
That you are, it was a bit pitchy tonight,
yeah,
I have to say.
What?
Yes, I
it
am deaf.
It wasn't pitchy.
It was pitchy. However, do you know what? Tonight is a huge ballady night, and I think that people are going to look
pitchy.
Back on this show and
pitchy.
Say he was a little relief,
right.
A light relief in the show because we need some up songs as
you,
well as ballads.
You're not very up to Betty!
Yes!
No!
Betty!
No!
Extremely!
Agree with Mrs. O on this one.
Of course.
Because I wanted it, it's the perfect song for you. I know how much you love your family. I wanted it to click so bad. And it was a bit rushed, it was a bit off on the pitch. I just wasn't, I felt like the dancing was a bit contrived.
What?
I want to see you, what I need you to know is that you're just as good as anyone else in this competition. I just need you to believe that. And sometimes it shows on the stage, I don't feel like you let go enough. Like you unleash enough and you enjoy it enough.
Yeah, I understand that.
You're a friend of mine.
Sam, you're a very nice guy. I like you a lot and I liked your film, but in terms of originality or Louis attempting to do anything different with the song, there was nothing. I'm frustrated because when you get a chance to be in front of a lot of people, particularly with someone like Louis, who's worked in the music business for 70-odd years, he should at least be... Oh, 65. At least directed you
what?
To do something different
Ganging
with the song.
Up on me.
Because no. Your voice sounded too high, it was out of tune, the choreography and everything else around you wasn't great either. I'm feeling really bad for you, Sam, because I don't think he has helped you at all. And that's what I call karaoke.
That's fair enough.
Go on, tell me. Tell me I'm wrong.
Wedding now.
Sam!
Karaoke.
I mean...
Tell me.
He worked so hard all week. He has no confidence, this guy.
Different?
And now you've just knocked it out of him totally.
No, you did that.
No!
Yes, you did.
He did his very, very best. He's so much improved to everybody else. And I think the public... You know what, guys? I think the public are going to keep him in. Please keep Sam in.
Thank you, judges. Sam, bit of a savaging there. What do you think?
I had a good time, do you know what I mean? I understand I'm not going to be the best singer in the competition, but I just do what I do and just come out and have a bit of fun.
I think that's the thing, isn't it? Because you know when you put yourself up against the balladeers, you're not going to do a big ballad, so this is the sort of thing you've got to go for.
Exactly, yeah, definitely. I just come out, yeah, I do my best. I know I'm not the biggest singer, like, but I'm always going to do my best, and I'm glad to be here.
OK, we've wrestled the power away from our judges and given it to the millions of you. You decide who wins and who goes home. Voting will open after all the finalists have performed. For now, it's Sam. Ooh.